CEO Vivo, we're really excited to be here as well. Can we just get a word? Some word?
Any word?
Tarantula.
Tarantula. Thank you.
The gross terrarium sits under the sunbeam.
I'll die in the heat. It's too hot.
It's just so overwhelmingly hot in here.
The beautifully framed Spider-Man comic.
This works for me.
I've got nothing to apologize for.
No. You're all okay. An outdoor shower.
You know, guys, I just feel so just moldy.
I'm like just a bowl of standing water.
I'm collecting specimens.
Just growing stuff, hanging out.
I wasn't supposed to be this color yellow.
A dusty curio cabinet filled with grandma's dishes.
We'll never be loved again. Sometimes you live life, and then it's over.
Done.
Never to be loved.
Done.
Yes.
Do you think we'll ever be loved again?
Oh, most certainly. You have all the great features of someone you love. Your broad shoulders, a big smile, and a great work ethic.
Just really go out there, show them the real magic tricks. When they work properly.
It's my fault, boss. I forgot to load the pigeon into the container.
Well, don't say it out loud. People could hear you.
I'm sorry, you know I'm working on my stage whisper.
Okay. So prepare the mystery box with the bird. The mystery bird. Prepare the mystery box.
Nothing in here. You're doing great.
I'm just going to check that there's something in here. It's all looked up.
Yeah, we've already seen the bird.
You know, you paid your ticket price, and this is what you're getting. Just...
The greatest magician in the Tri-County area.
Boo, give us our money back.
And the greatest assistant that's ever propped me up.
You ruined my birthday.
It's really hard to do magic when you guys are really dragging it down.
Hey, you are the great Bambino. Just give it to him.
Okay.
I believe in you.
Nebrada Kadabra.
That was so close! The great Bambino, everyone!
All right.
Do you have anything to live for still?
Abracadabra. There's more. That's the word I will use to... Okay, yeah.
Do it from here. That's what you taught me. You don't need instructions.
Yeah, okay. Just my heart.
It's right below your broad shoulders and your big smile. The great Bambino.
Abracadabra.
You didn't want to be there anymore.
I didn't.
So you left. Good.
woman who stood me up in my high school prom.
What? You did the same to your dad?
Yeah, you made a good choice.
Just a ray of colors here today.
Yeah.
I I'm purple.
You wear it so well, Sparky.
Thanks.
Eyes are leader in a deep crimson this fine day.
So becoming.
Thanks, Sparky.
What say we go defeat some villains?
Or we could maybe wander around our mirrored headquarters for a little longer.
Working out.
Just, you know, in the off hours. Daylight, mostly.
I have a magnificent tote on today, as you can see. It's quite flattering on my superior physique. A superhero knew it.
Well, I just joined CrossFit, so.
Oh, shit.
I haven't gone yet, but I joined.
I don't know, shall we call it a day? Yeah. I don't know about starting a war. It just seems like a big deal, and I don't know if I'm up for it.
Gambino, we need you. We need your power. We believe in you.
Oh, well, this seems like a big step up. I started this whole thing because I didn't have any confidence, and
And then once you had the confidence, you literally blew the roof off the place. You are feared now.
And all those people.
All those people. They respect you and your power.
You know, Pip, you always do right by me, so I'll follow your lead. You just say, start a war and we'll start a war.
Don't do it because I say so. Do it because this says so.
Because I'm a warmonger? I don't know if that's who I am.
Hey! We're the other side.
Did you guys know about magic? You guys have a magician?
You do magic?
This is actually great. They're the most receptive audience I've had. We'll hold the box of mystery.
We've been marching for a really long time. This is the most entertainment we've had in 4 weeks.
I haven't seen a pigeon in years.
Behold, it's weirdly heavy for an empty box.
You're doing it.
There's no cooing noises coming from the back. Truly magnificent.
What did your gut tell you?
And that's our show.
We're members of the community. We're alumnus. So, no, I'm asking if...
I'm sorry.
I'm asking. No, no, I understand what you're saying. I'm asking you. I'm asking you if you'll go to the. I made this oak tag. It just says, will you go to the prom with me? I know it's like a year away. It's just.
Will they let us go to prom? Yes, I'll go to prom.
Well, we're gonna chaperone the prom. We're just gonna chaperone the members of the community. We can work the.
I feel like I'm gonna get nervous in front of all those people.
Well, if you go, I mean, that's the point. No, I don't mean it like that. I'm just saying, I just feel like we could have, like, a chance where you get a chance to make a choice again. And maybe we could leave a good example for our children.
Oh, my God.
Well, they're not.
Oh, my God.
It feels like a mountaintop. You're telling me there's more mountain?
Oh, there's so much more mountain. There's so many such greater heights that you could climb to.
Bitch, there's so many metaphors at Dell.
It's beautiful out there, though. The view. You just feel like you want to lie down and give up on life. This is pretty good right here. That's what I did.
Am I the only normal person on Earth? I just wanted to take over the. I just wanted. Listen,
I used to be executive VP.
Can I just sign a paper that says it's mine? That's all I want. I don't know what the weird challenge thing is. I don't know what's going on. I
must continue on.
Where? Is this another metaphor?
There's more mountain. You can climb the rest of the mountain.
Oh, God. I'm not going to be getting service.
Without your phone on, it's so tranquil. No conversations. No eventual access to internet after a while.
I told my father someday I'd be a CEO. And he, you know, he kind of laughed at me, and I said, you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it no matter what you say. And I didn't realize the journey there would be like this. I didn't realize there'd be trolls, and that there'd be, like, misty vistas, and that there'd be whatever executive vice president troll creature thing you are. Listen, I just want the job, and I want to tell my father that he can shove it because I became a CEO. So you know what? Just pull out a contract or something, I'll sign it.
He pulled out a contract. I've been on this mountain so long.
Well, I gathered all of the specimens here in this jar. And we all approach with caution, of course, because they require great delicate care. For, you see, these bugs are not like most. They fly. They are orange,
is it just a little on?
No, no, this is for science. For science that we have been granted for by the university. But I agree with you on the science part. I'm trying to.
I just want to touch it.
No, maybe we'll push it forward a little bit. This is kind of trouble.
Here we're coming, girl!
I think we're the last two people left alive.
No, there's still me!
A troll?
You want this, Tim? Use your magic.
Are you trying to kill me?
is that what you're doing? I'm the third last thing to talk to on the planet.
Like this?
You're so confident!
It's just like weird that they keep coming every year, you know?
Karen?
Should I just listen?
Yeah, why don't you just listen?